tapping on and off Aarhus' most recent form of transport, people are impressed with the Letbanen. Anton uses the light rail to commute to work every day.
I think it's a nice way to get around, compared to the buses at least. It's way faster and more convenient.
It wasn't always smooth sailing for the light rail. The first section of the system from University Hospital to Aarhus H was delayed for 2 years before it opened last December. But recently, they were able to open 25 more stops. Jens Velling, Communication Director of Letbanen, says,
"We just opened this line towards Odder last Saturday. And when we look into around the last part of this year, we will open the next line towards Grenå."
With more routes come more passengers. And according to Letbanen's spring study, they are pleased to share that 92% of riders have had a positive experience on the system. When Jacob cannot ride his bike, he rides the light rail.
It's silent and it's quick, and I like that it's in the middle of the road, so you get this kind of feeling that you're gliding through traffic.
To follow new developments and receive updates about the light rail system, you can visit www.letbanen.dk.